September 8, 2014, from Ford Field in Detroit, Michigan. It was the New York Giants at the Detroit Lions on Monday Night Football. And what a game this was, as the Lions jumped out to an early lead as Calvin Johnson scored on a 67-yard touchdown pass from Matthew Stafford to make it 7-0 on the first drive of the game. The Lions got the ball back, and on their second drive, once again, Calvin Johnson connected with Matthew Stafford, this time for a 16-yard touchdown pass to make it 14-0. That would be it for the first. And then in the second, the Giants got on the board as Larry Donald got a 1-yard touchdown pass from Eli Manning to cut the Lions' lead in half at 14-7. That would be it going into halftime. And in the third quarter, Nate Freeze kicked a field goal, a 28-yarder, after having missed a field goal earlier in the first half. This time he made it, and it would be 17-7. Freeze would make another field goal, a 27-yarder, to make it 20-7 later on in the third quarter. And then, 2 minutes after that, Matthew Stafford would score on a 5-yard touchdown run that made it 27-7 as the Lions scored 13 unanswered points in the third quarter. Then in the fourth quarter, the Giants finally got back on the board as Rashad Jennings got into the end zone on a 1-yard touchdown run to make it 27-14. The Lions would end up scoring later on in the quarter as Joey Bell spun around for a 3-yard touchdown run to make it 35-14 after the 2-point conversion was successful. That would end up being the final score as the Lions defense held, and it would be 35-14 as the Lions were victorious. Stafford was 22-32 with 346 yards passing and 2 touchdowns, while Eli Manning was 18-33 with 1 touchdown and 2 interceptions. Joey K. Bell was the leading rusher in this game with 51 yards off 15 carries. He had a touchdown. And Megatron Calvin Johnson was the leading receiver with 164 yards off 7 receptions, and he had 2 touchdowns. Golden Tate had 93 yards off 6 receptions. The Detroit defense came up big with 2 interceptions as Quinn and Levy both intercepted Eli Manning. The Detroit defense had 2 sacks. So the Lions win 35-14 on prime time on Monday night.